Hi guys, welcome to Layman Tech and you are watching Livin Rajkumar. And today's video, guys, it is going to be really good. It's going to be awesome. And I'm really excited to show you the product of the year, or maybe the most anticipated product, because we have been hunting this particular product for right from the situations which has caused us a lot of trouble. From then we have been hunting for this particular product. 2020 we started hunting this particular product. Right from the beginning we have been searching for this. Many times we tried to buy it through online, but the cost was okay. That was not a big deal for us. The issue was the availability. Anytime and every time you see it is sold out or it is not in stock, lot of issues were there with the particular product. But that is an excellent product, and for the quality and the specifications, features what has been given in this product, the price is awesome. And we'll be giving you the location where we bought this particular product. The place, the shop was not an online shop, it was an offline shop only. The shop name is O2 Mobiles. It is a mobile shop and the product is not a mobile. That is very clear, guys. So now let's bring the product. I think it is all visible to you. We are going to speak about a true wireless surround sub sound bar with subwoofers, with Atmos and with Wi-Fi. Whatever you say, it has Chromecast. Everything and anything is available in this particular product. If you are searching for this particular kind of a product, you can't get for anything less than a lakh. So I can bet on it, guys. This product, we have not spent that much, we have spent a lot lesser. I'm giving the product's price in the description, you can see. And in case you want to have a very good deal, O2 Mobiles is the place. You have to go to that particular place and approach Mr. Ramesh. He is the proprietor for the shop, and he has an excellent rapport with the JBL team, and he has brought this particular product for us. We have been searching for months, literally months. We literally thought for maybe we'll go for the Motorola 200W, because that particular is a that model also is a truly wireless model, but it does not have Atmos. But we thought we'll go for it and we'll do a review for it. Thank God this we got it in our hand, and we are going to see what all is there in this particular product. Yes, and in the front, I think you will be seeing the subwoofer, the sound bar, and the detachable speakers also. This is a 9.1 Dolby Atmos from JBL, guys. And what all features we have? We have the Dolby Atmos, DTS:X, Chromecast, Apple AirPlay, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, Dolby Vision, and HDMI. These much features, I don't think, I'm literally panting, guys. I don't think you will be getting it in any product. And I have to say, the build is going to be top notch, because it really weighs a ton. It's not like any other speaker. It is not lightweight, it's not very handy to move in. It is a very heavy product, and I can't wait to see what's inside. Wow, that really took some time for me to unbox this. It's really huge, and let's see what all is available. They have given a small box which has a very beautiful remote. It is very sleek, trendy. I don't really like the cover, but that is the safest one. Wow, this is really cool, guys. I don't think yes, wow, the back opens up like this, and this is where you need to put your AAA batteries, two numbers. And what else we have? We have the guide. We also have the AAA battery. Guys, I'm really excited. I'm literally shaking. I don't know. Maybe I will be able to do the... Guys, each and everything is important. This is your guide for wall mounting. They have given the template. So you have to stick it on your wall like this. And the screw markings has been mentioned here. So through that you can drill holes and you can fix your screws. Hopefully they have given the screws also. It will be there. This is the quick start guide. They also have given some warning guide also. And this is how Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connection has to be done, the manual. And this is the product information. That's it in the box. Good to see that they have given a HDMI cable. It's of very good quality. Good. This is the mounting screws with the bracket. And this is the bracket where the sound bar has to be attached. With this, you need to mount it on the wall mount. These are the power cables. Okay, they have given two numbers. One is for the sub and one is for the sound bar. Yes, let's see what we have in the, what we have for the product. The packing is excellent, guys. I have to say, they have given very good packing. The product is completely safe. Guys, JBL has really made me sweat. This is quite a heavy product. It's not like any other soundbar. We do have a soundbar at home, but it is not anything very near to it. The soundbar itself is very heavy. This is the soundbar. We have the Atmos speaker on top, and we have the regular drivers in the front, and certain specification which is also mentioned here, which is already in the box. That is the DTS:X, Chromecast, the AirPlay, Bluetooth, Dolby Vision, Dolby Atmos. Everything is mentioned here. And this itself is not the soundbar, guys. Guys, I'm really speechless that I have to say, really. Please excuse me if I'm not telling certain things properly, because this soundbar has something which I have not seen. Actually, it is there in the 5.1 version of the JBL. It is also available for the 9.1 version also. A separate speaker. This speakers can be used as your surround. This can be detached from your soundbar and kept it behind where you will get the surround sound. So they have a magnetic fit here. As you can see, it holds it, the magnet. The specialty is something unique, guys, because the right goes to the right and the left goes to the left, and you can never interchange it because the left ripples, it doesn't get attached. The magnet works in such a way, they have really made a unique feature. You can't really change it. So the left is left and the right is right. The same way has to be your placement for your surround also. So your right has to go to your right side and the left has to go to your left side. So this is the sound bar, guys. This I have told you about the soundbar. They have the Atmos on top. The speaker is on top. Even when your surround speakers is been detached, they have your have the regular drivers in the front and the Atmos on top. So your speakers works as 5.1.4. So that is 9.1. So your even your surround speakers has Atmos, guys. That is the most positive thing. You also have your power buttons here. It can be charged by micro USB. So this is a separate thing. Maybe if you want to keep it kept separately in your surround speaker and you don't want to keep it in your sound bar, you can keep it separately, but it has to be charged in. The powering on is completely separate and it connects to your sound bar and subwoofer wirelessly. It also has inbuilt battery. You can wall mount it also. They have a separate screwing compartment which is kept here, so you can put it. They have done wonders, guys, with this particular product. See, you don't have to keep your bottom completely open. They have given a separate cap for your surround speakers, where there is a separate notch also which is given here for powering on for your charging port. Everything, the details and the thought process which has been made for making this product, I am literally amazed. And that is not it, guys. They also have a separate cover for your, even this works as the right has to go to the right and the left has to go to the left. Yes. Now your individual soundbar is complete, your surround sounds, the right and the left is complete. So I think I have to take some break. We'll do one thing, I will tell you about the soundbar. They have the physical keys on top, the power on, the volume button and the mode button. This is the source button. And what else we have on the back? I hope it is visible, guys. The power port here for the USB, the optical cable, Ethernet, HDMI, that is the for the ARC. It is not eARC, it is only ARC model, and another HDMI in also. So in case you connect your TV with this ARC, you can use the TV remote itself for handling this soundbar. So I will do one thing, I will keep this particular soundbar and stereo speakers also separately and then see the subwoofer. The subwoofer is extremely heavy, I have to say. The one thing that I really liked about JBL is about their sub, it is downfiring, guys. That is the most important thing. Normally the subs, whatever you see, it will be all front firing or the side firing and maybe back firing also. But this JBL, they have literally made sound engineering perfect, where they have kept the subwoofer with bottom. So it's a 10 inches driver. It's huge, it's massive. This is the power socket and this button is for pairing your subwoofer with your soundbar. So this pairs completely and it is, as you know, it is wireless and there is nothing much of the soundbar, but it is extremely huge and heavily built. Your bass is going to be literally awesome, guys. Let me do one thing. I don't think my camera or the microphone is going to do justice, and we are not going to set this up right now in a place where it has to go. I'll just assemble it and put it across to you, put a song for you. Maybe you can listen and find it interesting. Guys, now the setup is completely over. And I'll just play a soundtrack and we'll see how the sound is. This is only for the demonstration purpose. The subwoofer should not be on top of your table or any furniture. It has to be kept on the floor. Then only the sound waves or the bass completely fills your room. I think that's it. We'll see. Hopefully my microphone or the camera's mic is able to pick the volume. Okay guys, that's it. I've just connected with my Huawei P20 Pro phone to this particular device, JBL 9.1 model soundbar, and the place really rocks. I shouldn't keep this subwoofer on top of the table, but just for the demonstration purpose, I'm doing this for you. The sound was awesome. The surround also was good. And it is going. This is not going to help you in any way on the product, guys. You won't be able to listen all the details. My camera phone or the microphone is not going to pick all the sounds. You literally have to experience what I felt here. So I should say this is a complete product in case you have a device which is going to throw Dolby Atmos. In case your product does not have Dolby Atmos, then this is not the product for you. Please keep that in mind. LG OLED TV which we have has Dolby Atmos, and Huawei P20 Pro or any latest high-end phones does have Dolby Atmos. And I have to say everything was excellent, but there is one con in this particular product, guys. I couldn't find aux port in this. That is the only negative I would say. In case you are fixing it only for your TV or your any devices, maybe Apple TV or any Android box you need to connect it, you can do it with your optical cable or your HDMIs. That is everything feature rich. But in case you want to connect your phone with your aux cable, then it is not possible. But it can be done by Bluetooth. That feature is there. But that is the one thing aux cable it's missing, guys. Apart from this, this product is a great product. It's going to be really excellent by the cost of this product. If you are going to buy it online, it is going to be 79,990. That is the cost from JBL. And I will give you the person's link in the description. I have already told you we got this product from O2 Mobiles. The proprietor name is Mr. Ramesh, and he's an excellent guy. You need to go. In case, guys, if you are from Chennai and you want to get this particular product or any JBL product, I would suggest please go to him and get the best price. That is what, if you want, then you have to go to him. The address is given below. Please, guys, do check in and give a thumbs up for this particular video and subscribe if you have not done it. Thank you, guys. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Click the thumbs up icon and share the video if you like our content. Throw in your questions and suggestions as comments, which we will answer for sure.